occasionally see it in Ultimate every now and then.
Fox!
Versus Makken's Fox. We got a melee matchup here.
Absolutely.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, start things off on PS2. Oh my god, the lock combo right off the bat. That was such disgusting combo from combo right there. Oh my god.
Get the same setup with the second stock.
That was absolutely beautiful.
Reads the roll with the up smash.
Goes for the up smash that time. Like Falcon's first option is such good, like, getting around like all Fox in different ways, trying to get in all the hitboxes that Fox kind of constantly puts out. The armor from the side beat.
Active, cuts from the side beat. Good fade back by Makken to avoid that up smash. We'll take it.
Yep. Makken just caught jumping a little bit too much there. Oh, that was a nice side. I like the idea of that. The jabs!
Yeah, they got it.
God, that was a really good combo. Makken, bringing things back to one stock right now. One Falcon combo can do it, but also one Fox combo can move things out. Combo with that has been relentless with these ups. Stomps.
Stomp coming out, taking that stock.
Beautiful. The start of that was also really good. Like, there's a side beat. Yeah, there's the lock. Look at this. This was so good. Combo right there. That was disgusting.
Stop the battle! Captain
Falcon! We'll see what we're gonna see for game two. Are we still gonna see some Falcon Fox? Falcon Chrom! Okay. Fireless Roy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yep.
How about this?
Okay. Sure. Gotcha.
Ready out?
It's like the Chrom is I looked away for a second and the Chrom is a little bit better. Really funny.
That whole Falcon kick.
Stomp. Chrom's got the precise timing with that. Did not get the up-B there. Off the starting head down to what combo on.
Combo.
Chrombo coming out. Chrombo on combo. Seal the deal that stock. Combo up 2-0 right now.
Captain Falcon wins!
Too, the golden percent.
Stop battle!
Is that this weird one, right?
Yeah, of course, that's consistent.
The left is just and right.
The L1
is
this right here.
I see.
And then you get R1.
Gotcha. Makken switching to Sheik right now. Combo switching to Cloud.
One, go!
Should be interesting. Totally get hit in the first 2 games as well, that's for sure. Oh, Makken trying to get something like this down. The drag down up here right there. Combo really wants to fight there. There's a cross slide. Wind box on that was insane. The interaction.
Ooh, and the bomb into bouncing blade.
Good recovery from combo there. Completely bypassing the ledge. Whatever, Makken had planned for ledge there. Ooh, the needles. No, oh, trying to take
doesn't quite get him with the down hit.
Gotcha. Makken's got to make up a 2-stock deficit right now. Crosslash is gonna do a lot of damage. Combo's wild looking ravenous right now. That's a good one right there in the back air. Makken shoots one more of those if we can do it. Move on to the next game. Good pistol coming off the combo there.
Out.
Good recovery from Makken avoiding those blade beams. Great avoidance of the up beat in my hazard.
Makken, yeah,
back
there. Yeah,
seal the deal.
Now we're taking the set 3-0. We're going to have Bumble versus Zion.
Yeah. Yeah, that was nice. Makken definitely showed some signs of life at the end there.